Do you think our healthcare system would run better with an extra $49 million per day? How about our education system? Do you feel our children would be educated more effectively with an extra $49 million per day in our budget? Did you know that $49 million is the amount of money wasted because the government of Canada is borrowing money from private banks on interest instead of borrowing from our national bank, the Bank of Canada, with no interest? We've got a long way to go to pay down the $1 trillion debt we're carrying together, but wouldn't it help everyone if we just stopped paying the interest when we don't have to be? Find out what you can do to put a stop to this and get the full story by visiting the website of the Committee on Monetary and Economic Reform at comer.org.